Honey?
Wow, you look good. I didn't know we were going out.
Oh, we're not. I have a dinner date with Tim. It's for work.
Work? Who's Tim?
Oh, that's probably him. Would you just be a darling and let him in?
Hey.
Hey. You must be Tim.
You must be Randy.
What's Rodney?
Oh, yeah. Is Trudy here?
Yeah, let me get her. Honey.
Hi, Tim. Hi. Oh, you smell good. Oh. Snuggle bear. I missed you. Oh, sweetie, don't wait up too late. It's gonna be a late night, okay?
You want me to...
You know you're the only one I ever loved, right?
Well, yeah. You want me to...
You don't need to say nothing. Come on, let's go!
You guys have a good business date. Nice meeting you, Tim.
See you, Ricky.
It's Rodney.
Fell in love and got married back in 1993. And people said you had a rocky past, it never mattered to me. You say I'm the only one, but there's pictures on our wall of you and your ex-boyfriend kissing at the mall. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come you still talk to him? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come our baby looks just like Tim? Just asking questions, I don't mean to pry. You got all the answers, so baby just tell me why. If I'm the only one you ever loved, whose underwear are these? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come you got so many Mardi Gras beads? You say that I'm the only one you love. You didn't come home the other night, said you had to work late. I came by your office with some cookies I baked. I walked in and I saw him and his hands were in your hair. Both your feet were pointed in the air. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come your boss is all over you? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come his pants are down around his shoes? I'm just asking questions, I don't mean to pry. You got all the answers, so baby just tell me why. I just need an explanation so I can understand why when I came home last night there was a naked man running across our land with his clothes in his hand. He ran. If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come your name's on the bathroom wall? If I'm the only one you ever loved, how come it says for a good time call? You say that I'm the only one you love, but you spent the night on 50 Cent's tour bus.
Booga, 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 booga. Mommy!
How am I the only one you ever loved?
Oh. Hey.
Hey, Dad. What's up, Dad?
Are you all right? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Honey, you aren't, are you,
What?
Oh, honey, I had this horrible dream.
Did you eat something before going to bed last night?
Pita pocket.
That's probably what it is. Get some juice.
Okay. Well, you really got to be careful what you eat before you go to bed at night.